In Ian Fleming's You Only Live Twice, James Bond sits in Queen Mary's Rose Garden in Regent's Park as he reflects on the late Mrs. Bond.